Margin Call is a film that takes one piece of information from a individual very low down on a power structure at a corporation, and over a 27 or 28 hour period, we watch that one piece of information travel through 8 or 9 people up the chain of command to the CEO of the company. And we just watch what that one piece of information does to each of their lives.
Take a look at it. Be careful.
One of my favorite things about this screenplay is that it doesn't judge. It's not written to drag these people through the coals or to, hang them by their toes. It's actually an exploration of the choices people make in their lives and the fact that this particular group of people ultimately had one choice to make, and that was whether or not to accept a job working for this firm. And beyond that, so much was out of their control.
How did you end up here?
It's all just numbers, really. Just changing what you're adding up, and to speak freely, the money here is considerably more attractive.
Everyone that reads the script from the first person that did, the thing that I think drew a lot of the people to this originally, is that it feels throughout the whole script that there is this increasing level of tension.
This is it! I'm telling you, this is it!
When I read the script for Margin Call, I thought, well, it's a great story, but it also clarifies what a lot of us sort of thought might have been happening, but didn't quite understand how it was happening and why it happened, and this makes it clear, but in a very dramatic way. It's a great story. It has wit, it has suspense, it has well-rounded characters. And I thought it'd be fun to do.
If we're going down, and you damn well know it'll be together.
JC, who wrote the script, who really understands the world, is obviously, with any first-time director, there's a learning curve is incredible, mm-hmm. but his level of optimism and enthusiasm, he's not stopped.
Especially because I think he, in the process, without having any judgment for our lack of knowledge, the depth of his knowledge is only continually expansive.
Everyone plays on the same level, and everyone adopts the same tone for the film. The film has a real consistency of tone, and there's a real connectedness to the film, a greater connectedness to the film when you're working, when you create a good ensemble. I think that he's been able to do that in this so far. I mean, we've only just started shooting, but it feels very comfortable already, and the actors are all here for the right reasons, which I think are the fact that the script is so smart and compelling in a very, as I said, in a very subtle way.
He took a little bit of my career, which is in this movie, the very end of my career with Merrill Lynch, which was, unlike Stanley Tucci's, mine was 39 years instead of 19 years. But I used to take him in with me, sit him on the trading desk at age 10, 12, 14, because I always thought he had an inkling that I thought he'd make a good trader. And I do, I think he would have. He's got enough sales skills as much as a good sense of markets. But he had no interest. he had no interest in going into the business. And from a very young age, was interested in the film business.
It's also, the film is meant for a fairly broad audience, frankly. I'm hoping it's really a human story at its core. So the fact that I, had this broad enough knowledge or detailed enough knowledge of what was going on was helpful. But having not worked or been in this world, I feel like it gave me a perspective to actually look at it with sort of a more sympathetic eye, sort of on both sides. So you know, not being a banker who is defending bankers, but also knowing, you know, a lot of these people and knowing that, you know, it's not pure evil either.
I think it has a tremendous heart for our culture, our society, who's been confronted with this financial crisis for the past few years, certainly the last couple of years. I think this story makes it accessible to an audience. I really think that that's the thing that, that drew all of us in when we first read the script and made the decision that this would be the first thing that we championed as a company and that the first feature that we really fought to get made.